Julia Barretto asked Joshua Garcia to be her Coldplay date. Fans of the fast-rising tandem JoshLia, composed of Joshua Garcia and Julia Barretto, weren't able to contain their excitement upon seeing their idols together at the recently concluded Coldplay concert. There is apparently a more kilig reason why the tandem ended up together at the show last April 4th at the Mall of Asia concert grounds. Kasi nung Binigay sa kanyang tickets, ang pagkakaalam ko, may ticket na si Josh before pa. Binigay ko kay Claudia, yung younger sister ko, yung ticket, revealed Julia during the story conference of their upcoming film that will be directed by Antoinette Jadaone. Turned out though, Julia's sister decided that she no longer wanted to see the show. I called him. I said I wanted to be with him in the concert, so he bought a ticket, Julia revealed. Mga 3 hours before CINN app. Hindi naman CINN regret. It was his first concert, comma. The two are quick to clarify that they are not yet a couple. Joshua, likewise, shared that he is not wooing the A-love-to-last actress just yet. Sayang kasi yung trabaho. Eventually. Sana naman. Nandun pa kami sa nagtatrabaho kami, kasi gusto muna naman mag-focus. Sayang yung opportunity, reasoned the greatest love star. Julia, however, quipped that they should just be work friends. Joshua was quick to reply, sanan kahindiya dot. The promising actor noted Julia's sweetness as one of her many endearing qualities. Ang maganda kasi sa amin, nababalance naman yung isa ti isa, gusto ko yung pagiging sweet niya sa akin and malaga din, comma, he said. The actress, for her part, highlighted the same trait about Joshua. Ang dami namang good qualities ni Josh, but my most favorite is yung pagiging malaga niya. Every time I am with him, I feel safe lang because I know na I am taken care of, comma, she said. Julia Barretto asked Joshua Garcia to be her Coldplay date.